always remain calm, no matter the situation. Clear thinking will lead you to victory, even when the odds are against you.
You're talking to the Fiend Prince. I'm like the definition of calm.
So Josh, the checkpoint for when, I guess, the area you last visited. This thing does a belly bomb. What was we supposed to be doing again? Only thing I remember is that we were supposed to be getting that piece.
Did the demon village always used to be where it is now?
As far as I know, there is no record of us moving.
Staying in one spot for so long is a sign of good governance.
Maybe you humans should try moving less.
Things to do is go all the way back here. I don't have no clear direction with this game.
Amlan sure has a lot of different creatures.
Hold up.
Including some dangerous ones I'd like to avoid.
Plenty are harmless, though. Just doing their best to survive in this harsh land like us.
Humans may be weak, but they sure are persistent.
Thank you. it's better than.
Looks that way, but we've got a far more pressing issue.
The bridge collapsed. We aren't going to be able to reach the entrance on foot.
Must be something we can use to cross.
Let's start searching for a way across then.
You just did.
Been inside them, even though they are so close to our village.
It must have taken an extremely long time to build structures of this scale.
People had way too much time on their hands.
Supposed to make it up there.
There's more dust than air.
You said it. Let's leave this place ASAP.
Only after we found its treasure, you mean.
So way up there, I don't.
Whoa, these ruins are huge.
I have never been inside them.
Man, I'm sick.
Here we go. Made it somewhere.
Whoa, these ruins are huge.
I have never been inside them, even though they are so close to our village.
It must have taken an extremely long time to build structures of this scale.
People had way too much time on their hands.
Ancient silver. We still ain't found that piece.
Take that!
than air.
You said it. Let's leave this place ASAP.
Only after we found its treasure, you mean.
Another ancient gold coin.
I wonder what they might have originally been built for.
There's hidden treasure, too. Maybe it was at a playground?
One dangerous place to leave your children.
Here we go.
Ooh.
I've never been inside them, even though they are so close to our village.
It must have taken an extremely long time to build structures of this scale.
People had way too much time on their hands.
Oh, damn, I think I'm... There we go.
Here we go.
Wonder what they might have originally been built for.
There's hidden treasure too. Maybe it was at a playground?
One dangerous place to leave your children. More dust than air.
You said it. Let's leave this place ASAP.
Only after we found its treasure, you mean.
How the hell do I get up there? I know it's a double jump or something. It's like a boosted jump, I know. Controls, auto bomb, targeting.
inside them, even though they are so close to our village.
It must have taken an extremely long time to build structures of this scale.
People had way too much time on their hands.
It gotta be like an additional double jump, like something. Cause it's a way for me to get up there.
Here we go.
Originally been built for.
There's hidden treasure too. Maybe it was at a playground?
Let's just head back.
One dangerous place to leave your children.
Wow, really?
Must have taken an extremely long time to build structures of this scale.
People had way too much time on their hands. At least that was sort of fun.
I wonder what they might have originally been built for.
Hidden treasure, too. Maybe it was at a playground?
One dangerous place to leave your children.
Must have taken an extremely long time to build structures of this scale.
People had way too much time on their hands.
Let's go back down there.
There's more dust than air.
Who said it? Let's leave this place ASAP.
Only after we found its treasure, you mean.
We should keep our distance from the army base unless necessary.
I bet they've got loads of loot in there.
Can't argue with that, but somehow I doubt they'd take kindly to intruders.
If we keep can't talk you out of it. Please, at least try to be sneaky about it.
I can't get up there.
Even though they are so close to our village.
Ah, come on. What the hell? I never had a problem with that before.
Wonder what they might have originally been built for.
Hidden treasure too. Maybe it was, I don't know, playground?
One dangerous place to leave your children.
Well, what the hell?
More dust than air.
You said it. Let's leave this place ASAP.
Only after we found its treasure, you mean.
Been inside them, even though they are so close to our village.
It must have taken an extremely long time to build structures of this scale.
People had way too much time on their hands.
You know what, I could probably get it from
here. We go.
Going like this. I'm going to finesse it though, but I think I can. Wish they had like an eject button for your, what you call them?
Odd ruins. I wonder what they might have originally been built for.
There's hidden treasure too. Maybe it was, I don't know, a playground?
One dangerous place to leave your children.
Have
never been inside them, even though they are so close to our village.
It It must have taken an extremely long time to build structures of this scale.
People had way too much time on their hands.
I can reach that.
Not rooms. I wonder what they might.
It's the base. We just gotta come straight now.
They've originally been built for.
It's hidden. Treasure too. Maybe it was, I don't know, a playground?
One dangerous place to leave your children. More dust than air.
You said it. Let's leave this place ASAP.
Only after we found its treasure you need.
Oh, damn, I can't jump down there.
Am I your jester? Fine, but I'll only tell one.
Hit me.
Why are cacti so grumpy? They're prickly by nature.
You know, maybe driving's not so bad.
They are so close to our village.
It must have taken an extremely long time to build structures of this scale.
People had way too much time on their hands.
Fall off.
Leave this place ASAP.
Only after we found its treasure you need.
I'm definitely go shit.
Down.
out there.
Wonder what they might have originally been built.
Hidden treasure too. Maybe it was, I don't know, playground?
One dangerous place to leave your children.
There's something I just can't do right now. We're gonna have to come back to the ruins because obviously it's like a booster jump or something I need to be able to do. We can actually run them over.